It is difficult to be creative without being vulnerable.